here at the Cordon Bleu London, we offer short course. We're offering as well a professional diploma, bachelor degrees in culinary arts, management and hospitality.
It's a happy place. Everybody here loves to cook.
We teach nutrition, DCM, which is our management program. We also teach the boulangerie program on the three levels.
Over the years, it's always been a different way that we teach, and it's always been a demonstration following by a practical.
I love that I'm challenged every day and that I'm constantly learning new things.
When they go into the industry as an intern, what they benefit is to kind of replicate those learning in a commercial environment.
I think when you walk around and you see the facilities we have here, you know, everything's updating all the time, we're moving with the times.
London for me has, I think, one of the most diverse food scenes in the world, so if you're into food, London's the place to be.
The chefs who have been associated with Cordon Bleu, the alumni who have been associated with Cordon Bleu, they're quite iconic.
I couldn't have imagined doing what I do now without having studied at Cordon Bleu.
Everyone was there to get in the kitchen and cook. Everyone was there to learn something.
Anybody can come to the Cordon Bleu. As long as you have the passion and the dedication to really focus on your studies, you'll do well.
And that's why we said at the Cordon Bleu, give us a passion, we will teach you the rest.